As the battle raged on at Waterloo, Colonel Sir Thomas Picton rode into the thick of it. He charged with his men, holding the line against wave after wave of French attacks. He fought fiercely, even after being hit by a musket ball that shattered his elbow. But as he rallied his troops for a final push, he was struck down by a fatal shot to the head. Sir Thomas Picton, a true hero of Waterloo, gave his life for his country.